I'm just saving you some pockets. My Shaq better. Told you my Shaq better. Ain't that what you told him last time? Just watch. Yeah, let me just talk. Let me just watch. That was a pump fake.
Boy. Kobe. Kobe.
Then you scored the first block of last game. I mean, you can have your fun while it lasts. You know it ain't gonna last too long. Suck up. It's my team. We're going to get into it. We're going to get the feel of things. Good steal, ref. Huh? Nah, I just picked them. Nigga, I would say the Bulls is a better team than these motherfuckers. Okay. Fucking ball. Fuck, getting mad. We not worried. We're going to get the rebound. I say you don't got no Curry. I ain't worried about no threes.
Yeah, sure.
Open. He ain't no
dude,
Curry.
What the fuck? I've been trying to shoot the ball. Yo, what you had to sit up.
Yo, please. You so you press the extra buttons and shit.
You didn't see it on the side?
Stupid ass. So good.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Wasted no time on that one.
Kobe.
And that's now 6 points for Kobe Bryant. And just under 2.5 minutes.
Carolina says built.
Hardaway kicks to Howard. Back to Hardaway.
No, stupid ass.
Howard touched it last. Come on,
man.
Come on, man.
And they don't on that possession.
Come on, boy. Too little. My boy Tracy work. He's greatness. Damn, can't make a motherfucking free throw though. Goddamn. Good D, no foul. Vicious, that was great defense. Bryant. Check to the rack.
And a nice job here early of a
guy present.
Here's West.
What the fuck was that?
Well, that's a blown defensive coverage, but it doesn't matter. He cannot answer the bell.
Howard, good.
Howard is fucking Howard.
Lakers leading by four. Here's Bryant.
Skip, move for Shaq.
And you can see he's got a little bounce in his step. Three out of four to start.
Here's Orlando now. Here's Hardaway. Hardaway.
Get the fuck, move your feet.
Johnson's got his third basket of the night.
Come on.
Now Hardaway. A minute 20 left to play in the first quarter. Down low.
Stupid ass Shaq, where the fuck is you going? Stupid ass. Hurry up, man. Hurry up.
Sleeping ability never ceases to impress.
Grant Hill on the wing. And Hill throws it down.
Don't forget about him. Forget about Grant Hill. Please don't.
My question is, where was the help? Someone rotate over and challenge.
Nigga, this is the best. Oh, Lord. Damn, Shaq, I can't even talk about you and shit. You fucking me up. Yeah, get your cookies back. Ashy ass lips. Yeah, Shaq. Yeah, get big with him. You gonna let him do that to you?
How about the reach of O'Neal there? A huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
Now here's Hardaway. There's the pass to Hill. Shoots over Kobe. Hill, no good.
That was terrible.
Here's Kobe.
That was terrible.
This game.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end.
I needed
that.
Okay. Take charge of it and win. That's what you need. Come on.
And glad to have you with us, folks. Second quarter of basketball. This game has not exactly been neck and neck, but plenty of time left in this one. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game?
The offense,
stupid.
They dominated that first period.
That's exactly the start you want. You take
stupid.
Now you got to maintain that focus.
I say, what the fuck going on? How the fuck y'all let this nigga come and do that? Come on, man. Goddamn.
That's who's out there for Orlando.
Come here, Shaq.
The Magic trail by seven. Outside Hardaway, passes to O'Neal. The feed now to Howard. Hardaway with it. Six on the shot clock.
Bitch. Oh, they cheated. That's how they feel. They're going to cheat. I bet.
He goes from highlight reel to the bloopers.
Here's Kobe.
Fuck out of there, nigga.
O'Neal's got rebound number five here tonight. A shot by McGrady, no good. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Los Angeles. They've led by as much as 10. Bryant can't get that one to fall.
Boy, he'll usually knock it down if he's left that wide open. Just comes up empty.
O'Neal.
Come on with the bullshit.
Well, that's a case where a guy's trying to make a
I sent him through the
scabby. But the defense was ready.
There it is, one.
But moving it around, eight of their last 10 coming off assists.
Orlando trailing here. And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter.
Nigga left the ball.
Running up the court, West pushing it up. And shoot with
former. They were. God damn. Now these niggas doing some shit. What? The fuck was the foul? These niggas calling blocking fouls. Get the fuck out of here. Niggas is bullshit.
And that's the tough part of trying to keep him on the floor. Now he picks up that third foul.
Hooked away.
Cheat again. Make me mad. Please make me mad. The fuck, ref? Y'all just gonna let him run past y'all. That's what y'all do? Let people run past y'all? Come on, man. Come on, man. Y'all acting crazy. Motherfucking big man scoring all the points. Shit. So if my guys get it, we good, man. Absurd. Absurd.
Yeah, you got served.
Here's Hardaway and Poole Jabbar with the
block. I think he's got to settle down because right now it feels like he's rushing, like he's forcing some shots. This quarter he has been completely bothered.
Damn, bro. Gotta do all that. Stop it.
Fuck is y'all doing? Cheating, bro. They let the nigga. They ain't even get down the court yet. The fuck? Fuck going on? That shit out of here. We ain't worried, nigga. We in this. We in this. We gotta make a free throw, god damn it. I got a T-Mac jersey. Should have popped that shit. Hell yeah, I should have. Say where. Shoot, man. It's alright. And one, ref. T-Mac. Throwback Thursday. Bro, stop letting fucking people just run, bro. All these unofficial screens. I even missed this shit, man. Goddamn. That was great, D, man. Missed this one. Thank you. Appreciate it.
what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
Yeah. Yo. They just cheated for him. Gave the nigga 2 points off it. Stop cheating. Fuck him out. Dunk, nigga. Ain't you about stupid? That shit out of the fuck, man. They cheated. Remember, I was down by 21, right?
Hey, everybody, welcome to the 2K Sports halftime program.
And they remember that one. Think we worried?
Kobe Bryant.
They ain't even showing. They showed a nigga with 0 points. They rather show a nigga with 0 points. I'm talking about, I said they rather show a nigga with 0 points.
I'm saying the nigga that showed don't got 0 points.
Yes, he do. The fuck, he wouldn't have said zero if he don't got 0 points. How much do you want to bet?
He has been everywhere. Man, how about the amount he's contributing?
You don't even know who had the ball. I mean, who it was. Not him. Zero points. Fuck is he talking about? He might get one. Oh, no, he might not get that. Cheating, bro. Why would you go to the whole other side? Was that mentally smart? Was you a smart kid in school? Did you need help? We there. Get the fucking rebound, bro. That was not a steal. He made it.
Well, I absolutely love the way this guy has controlled the pace tonight. They've been able to play the style they want.
Hardaway goes in. That shot off the mark.
Damn, that's a foul, bro.
Performance on the interior. The rebounding has been.
Where is you going? That nigga's just stupid.
And Magic Johnson, the bucket on the assist.
That nigga's just stupid.
14 points for Johnson.
80% shooting to start the third, 4 for 5.
Passes it to Hill. A free ball.
Don't worry, I'm gonna
tell him. He said, don't worry, I'm gonna tell him. I came down to score though, so I'm good.
Here's Johnson and the slam dunk by Johnson.
Come down to score again.
Such a great element having a one guard who can get to the net. Certainly something every team wants to have.
Oh, you love it, Kevin. Fearless, aggressive, leaving no doubt whatsoever.
This is turning into a slow start.
That shit out of here. Got that. It's the only one. We could rematch it. What? The fuck? That shit was just ridiculous. Ridiculous. Thank you. They calling fouls. At least I know they're doing that. Shit. Gotta play defense, guys. You told me that? That's what it's gonna be? Okay.
Part of what makes him unique, guys, that combination of power and polish.
Johnson dishes to O'Neal. Shoots. Johnson against Hardaway. Johnson shot his off.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Down low. A shot by McGrady, no good.
And you can see the defender's afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times.
No fucking good, bro. Ryan Sky High. The shot was no good. The dumb thing is real
too. McGrady outside. Over West. A shot by McGrady, no good.
Still can't get anything going here after three tries.
Here's Bryant.
The fuck was that?
No mistake on the open jump shot.
Kobe's got
eight. You know, you're going to have success when you
shut the fuck.
80% from the game, so early offensively they've been great.
Tracy McGrady.
It took a while to get going, but they finally connected now on their fourth shot of the game.
West. Doesn't go for him. So Orlando will take it the other way. McCready with the ball. And it's Johnson picking him up. Hardaway against West.
Oh! He had it. What the fuck?
Here's Kobe. Shaq passes to Kobe.
Fuck out of here, nigga.
Excellent timing by Howard. He knows exactly when to jump. The nice shot is just
out of bounds. What?
As break, the Lakers. Here's Johnson.
That shit out of here.
Great teamwork, punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
It's Hardaway with the drive.
You know, at the end of the day, size does matter, especially on the glass.
Here's Bryant. Lakers passing it around.
I'm in front of him the whole time. What the fuck? In front of him. What happened?
Now's the time to do it. Keep attacking that rim.
Here's Hardaway.
Bitch.
After
the basket
by Los Angeles, it just blew it. Ain't
work.
Here's West.
That shit the fuck out of here, nigga. That shit went to the locker room. Send that shit to the locker room.
On the wing, Kobe. He started by him.
Stupid.
Magic ball. Magic ball.
The Magic trail by six.
Wow, he blew it.
Shaq against Johnson. Gets stolen by McGrady.
Like that? It's alright.
I am next. O'Neal there, a huge target for his teammates on these alley-oops.
Nah, you mean do that. You mean do this.
And recognition as Howard is able to go up for the alley-oop.
And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Los Angeles.
Ah, box out. So good. Come on, give me ball.
They can make a big
difference. Oh, Lord. He said horrible. Thank you. I'll just take the ball.
And up the court come the magic on the break. McGree's running.
Fuck that up. That's alright. It's alright.
Yeah, McGrady inside is confident, using his outstanding length to get the shot he wants and to get it off.
Nah, shit, nigga. You don't want it, I'll take it. What the fuck is going on? Acting like we don't want it. Give me that shit. I want it, nigga. He threw it right to him. That was just cheating. Just threw it right to him. Stupid ass. Come on, man. Got a hit, boy. Fuck is you doing? Steal that shit.
Kevin, I'll tell you what, the peripheral vision, the court awareness of Johnson, this guy always knows when one of his teammates is open.
Now here's Hardaway. And then Hardaway with the dunk. Hardaway looks to be in a tough spot when you have a point guard who can throw it down.
He really does, GA. He really does put pressure on you. And you know, guys, showing how dynamic a weapon he is for this offense, they feed off of that energy and ability.
Sorry.
It gets them going.
Well, you have to like their work on the boards, Kevin, particularly here to start the game.
Yeah, I like the way they're setting the
tone. How both of y'all gonna grab the ball?
A lot of energy here at the start.
Kobe, that's for two.
He just did mad extra shit.
Kobe's got 14 points for the game.
Dude, hurry up and pass the ball. Just let them niggas get 8 points.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely great. That makes it.
Better make it. Better have made it. Hell yeah, that shit count. Beat y'all ass. What it mean? Yeah, motherfucker. Give me my points, bitch. I earned it. Yeah, it's the fuck we did. But it's alright. Cause we got it. We got it. Not no more. We made it. We good. You want me to show you we good, bro? Alright, bro. Show you we alright.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more balanced attack. Or just keep on.
Show you we alright.
But you can't stop
me. Yeah, we all right. We can't do what?
On the court for Orlando, Shaquille O'Neal is out there with Howard. Then there's Hill. Then there's Hardaway. And it's McGrady in at the two. Ryan passes to West. Kobe misses.
We can't do what?
The Magic trail by four. McGrady with the ball. West picks him up. McGrady kicks to Hardaway. Hill dishes to Hardaway. Inside. And Howard with the stop.
D12.
What a terrific passer he is. Great floor awareness and does an excellent job finding the open man.
Here's Johnson.
That's not who I tried to pass. I tried to pass it to the other nigga, the other guy. How the fuck he passed it that way?
Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in.
To the rack, boy.
Like I said, you know, it's a beat.
We're all right.
Here's Johnson, and he punches the layup on.
got his second bucket tonight.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Here's Hardaway, and the rejection by Abdul-Jabbar.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
And Greg, we've seen it time and time again in games. Effort and determination on the glass can make up for a lot of other weaknesses.
How they cheating, bro? Shaq ain't that motherfucking fast. Nigga ain't never get back that fast. Not again. Steals Buku crazy. Just play defense, man. That's all we can do now. Get the rebound. Get the rebound. That's all we have to do.
And the Lakers lead by six. And what's your take, guys, in the hustle stats for the Lakers?
Damn, you fucking cheated. I passed that shit. And he made it. He's a GOAT.
Pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the
He do that, nigga. Fuck what you talking about. Get 3 points regardless.
Has amazing leaping ability and good reach, too. He makes it look easy.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
Why? We there. Rebound. That's all we need. That's all we need. Turn around, stupid. All we need is rebounds. We getting stops.
Big time. You gotta keep getting him touches.
McGrady outside. Launches it. It's good. The basket is now 5 for 9.
And how about getting a hand up on McGrady, especially when he's looking to shoot from the outside?
Nice passing here by Los Angeles. Johnson attacking. Shaq down low. O'Neal's there. And sent back by Howard. Here's Hardaway.
Foul, dude.
Tell you what, the long arms and great wingspan of Johnson, well used and suited for the shot tonight.
McGrady dishes to O'Neal. Back to McGrady. It's good. This game is called McGrady's got
Chasing McGrady with the shot.
And not a great start for him in the first, but he's quickly starting to turn it around.
Here's Bryant.
Rebound. That's all we need.
Howard's got 5 rebounds tonight.
Need more than that, buddy. Not gonna lie.
McGrady against West.
Ah, should have hit it.
McGrady outside.
It's all good. Foul.
And the massive wingspan of Abdul-Jabbar. Impressive. Green. Easily swatting away.
Get the fuck out of here. He did all that extra shit.
Working the size of this match right at your A tight game here in Orlando.
See what I mean, bro? Wow. How? What they call foul? And they call flagrant. They playing. They wasn't for real. That was just a lie. They just lying. It ain't really flagrant. They pretending. And he ain't really just make it. They just faking. He made both of them just because he made the first one. Told you. Ain't this some 2K shit? Shaquille O'Neal made both free throws. Nigga, unstoppable. It's all right.
Off balance, a massive player who just fends off the D with ease.
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar, outside Kobe. Releases. McGrady.
Ooh, that was a steal.
Finds the shoot.
That shit out of here.
Love seeing O'Neal use his body to come up with those blocks. An imposing force and a pretty consistent defender as well. You know, it hasn't been his best outing, but they still put themselves in the
Here's McGrady. Looks good. Is good. That's his 7th basket in 12 tries.
Pretty much all of their buckets come coming from inside the paint now.
It's Kobe Bryant on the wing. He's guarded by Hill.
Come on, Grant. You got to do better than that, buddy.
And Kevin, when he catches the hot hand, good luck trying to slow him down. Plays so under control, can spot up, drive, create for himself. A matchup nightmare.
Master O'Neal. Outside Hardaway.
We good. We set it back up. Foul, dude. They not blocking everything. Oh, my mama.
Johnson against Hardaway.
Rebound.
X,
nigga, goddamn.
Well, Johnson gets it done anywhere on the court, Kevin, as a scorer. I mean, but he's especially potent from the mid-range area.
They cheating on my boy.
McGrady outside.
They cheating on my boy.
Now Shaq.
Don't look at me, Trippy. Last game was just some bullshit. This game's still some bullshit. We supposed to be winning at least. Ah, we gonna see. They cheating on Penny. That shit. They ain't give my boys no fouls. Yep.
You just love the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
Well, you know what, guys? It was all about efficient offense, not rushing things. Taking your time, finding the best shot on every possession.
So for the Lakers right now, Bryant is up there with that.
What to say, bro?
Then there's West. Then it's O'Neal. And it's Johnson in at the point guard.
See, just let the nigga run, bro. Don't let him run. Stop him. What the fuck? That's all y'all doing. We gravy. Come on, man. The fuck? Nobody stay sober. It's a sign. It's a sign telling you to stay sober.
Check the fuck. Yo, Meyer.
Fuck is going. How?
How?
The fuck up. The fuck up, Trippy. Alright. So you shitty.
And here is Los Angeles now.
Shitty.
On the way, Bryant. He's guarded by Hill, and it's a defensive 3-second violation.
Yeah. Had to show you that the recipe to you. Well,
the court awareness of Magic Johnson, coupled with his 6'9 size, make him as unique a point guard as we've ever seen.
Who? I'm about to beat your ass lying and shit. Told you, I had to show you the recipe cheating. That was clearly a block. See the ball, I don't lie. The recipe cheating. He missed both of them. Needed to. Give me the ball, bro.
Here's McGrady. He's got 16. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Foul, bro. Fuck out of here. Get a board. Rebound. See what I mean with the Billy shit? Get that shit out of here! The fuck? They keep giving this nigga shit. Shit, that's not supposed to happen. Bum shit. Yeah, keep. Nah, nigga, no, you ain't. Talking about this shit cheating. Oh, Lord. The fuck just happened? Skate these niggas mad points. Can I get some points, please? Can I get some points, please? Thank you. Give me the ball. I'll take points and the ball. See what I mean? I fucking passed it. It's that cheating shit. How I pass to release the ball, but he steal it. What is he looking for?
West outside.
Rebound.
He hasn't contributed well scoring the ball, but obviously his teammates have. To the paint, here's O'Neal.
Bum shit, Shaq. What is you doing?
O'Neal with the defensive effort. Here's Bryant.
See what I mean? That's a layup. Tanisha and them was over here. Yeah. What you got to eat? What's that? Thank you. What the fuck? I'm about to shoot these niggas. It's over. Niggas can't score a layup. Wide open.